Alrighty, hello and good evening, everyone. How are you doing today? This time I do have my mic open and I do see that there is some feedback. So, unlike the other stream where I was completely muted for the first good 30 minutes of the stream or 45, y'all should be hearing me. There we go. There's a response I'm waiting for. Cool. So let's get started, shall we? Hopefully, things don't die on me the last time. See how that is. Is that a little bit better? Much better? Perfect. All right. It's interesting because currently on my. Hey, Bitblink, how are you doing? The colors. Wow, did it really just Doing good as always, sleepy but good. That's good to hear. How am I going to do this? Yeah, I'm doing well. Yeah, sorry about not being able to play Warframe that much. I wanted to make sure I was able to stream tonight because I was having some technical difficulties. I'm going to do some Photoshop stuff too while I watch you. I'm still sick and stuck at using it. Ah. Yep. To be honest, I have not taken a single class. All of it has been self-taught to me. So don't feel bad at all. Because most of it is just experimenting, seeing what you like, what you don't like. So. And to be honest, YouTube is your friend. Most of the technical things I learned is through YouTube and just practicing those YouTube video tricks. So. Stuff I learned how to do in Photoshop was from watching Steve Vane, so. Oh, never heard of that guy, but that's good. Alright, so. Okay, we have about media and schedule. The stuff I've learned how to do is Photoshop was watching. Okay, what was the limit of a Twitch banner? Do you know? Give me a second here. Let me. I do know that answer because Twitch just recently did a revamp to their stuffs. Give me a second here. No, that's the wrong one. Here we go. Because I think I'm going to start streaming, like, editing stuff. Nice. How to use Sony Vegas. I just had to practice more using Photoshop. Got it. Currently, the dimensions. Looks like it's a 1870 pixels by 500 pixels. Here, I'll show you once it loads up. So, basically, here, this is like a little bit outdated from the format that I got, but basically from here to here is what you would see, depending, and it's adaptable to any dimensions of a computer. Because sometimes when you're watching a stream and you like minimize the chat, you can see more of the graphic here, but then when you open chat, it almost cuts everything off. But this is where I found out that you do a little bit more here. So no matter if you have chat open or off, you can still see the graphic. So. So that, if that was helpful for you. Okay. So. Let's see here. So Fox, I got about media and schedule for you. What else did you need? Don't quite remember. I'm gonna have to leave, I'm gonna go to sleep, but tomorrow I'll be here, so if you wanna play, just let me know. Will do. Will do. Have a good night, man. Trying to remember what the font I used, because that's something I need to. I know it's Sans, but I'm not quite sure if there's something before that. What's the font again? I'm not seeing that in the messages. So I'm looking right now. I think since everything got glitched out, part of our messaging back and forth got missed. I know I picked the font, but I really don't want to close this out and... Oh, fine. Let me see. Well, that didn't help me. Saturated layer. Bum bum. Oh. Thank you. There we go. Found it. Okay, wow. Alright. Yay. Just a question. This is looking like a green and purple. So is that okay compared to this, where it's distinctive green and blue? Like this one, you see more of the wood. There's a little bit. Well, this one is gonna be harsh. Not harsh, but it's gonna be distinct. So it's gonna be. Are you sure you want this type of variety, or do you want me to keep with continuating this? You like the color? Okay. As long as you're okay with that, that's fine with me. So. As long as you're good with that.
Love. talk dirty to me.
Welcome back. How are you doing today? How was your stream? Thames. Oh gosh. Wow. Stream went well. Perfect. Glad to hear it. Glad to hear it. Think spec is jelly. Stole my phone because I am the first 15 pictures I see in my gallery is of the baby. Would it be cool if I made a suggestion to regards to a font? Sure, go for it. Thinking perhaps a serif font. Let's see if I have a serif font on Photoshop.
Sexy bitch.
One thing about Max is that the wheels are reversed, so I think I went to the very bottom. Okay, I see. Hang on. So something like that you're saying? Because if that's the case, I'll need to do a revamp of what we have. Which won't be a big deal. Yeah, well, again, this is Fox's choice on things, so up to him. I am just the median. I'm just a person who creates it, so feedback and whatever he wants is up to him. So if you like that, we can go with it. If you don't like it, we can go with something else. Also, if you search fonts, I could probably download a font, depending if it's free or not. Thumbs up for you? Cool. Sounds good. Alright. We'll go with that. Save this. To be honest, I did a lot of revamps for other things, so it's not a big deal. Like, there's another group I did this for, the BGB, and I think we did 6 hours of graphic design for them, so yeah, it's not a big deal. Alright, so... Yeah, I remember the BGB stream. I still need to check the guys out. Yeah. Tomorrow they're doing a podcast. They're a weekly podcast, so you can check them out there. Yeah. Also, Saturdays is Hazy Rome. He's a hilarious guy. So if you got time, check him out. So I would say Fridays and Saturdays are the best times to check those guys out. Met Hazy on your server. Was a very energetic guy. Yep, might be a Mass Effect podcast if I'm not mistaken. Yeah, since Andromeda recently released their new gameplay, they're going to be talking about that hands down. So, yeah. Okay, I think we're set there. Oh, for the female writer? Yeah, that's what I heard. I don't know how they get those connections, but it's quite amazing how they can do that. Okay. Oh. Okay, so just to give you all a heads up on what we're doing. Basically, that was the original, and this is the revamped work. And again, this is in full detail. So people won't be seeing all this zoomed up. Just imagine if it was like that, I believe. I think that's more like it for Twitch. So let's, there we go. I'm liking the font better. It fits. Not quite sure if the fox though. But that's too colorful. Again, that's up to Chris, whether you want it or not. Font fits much better. The fox needs to be dulled out a bit more. What do you mean dulled out? Not as colorful? I mean, like, let's see. Okay. So let me Okay, so this is, I want to work on this one, the widget template. Hang on, let me, well, I need to keep all that. Okay, so this is the tech one. So first of all, let me delete this. There we go. Let's try this. Let's not do a colorful background. Let's see if this works. We'll see if you like this. So what do you think of that? Written in these walls are the stories that I can't explain. Leave my heart open, but it stays right here empty for days. You like it? Okay, so we'll keep that. So that means for the widget templates, okay, we're gonna keep that. Means we don't need Fox. Here we go. We can delete that. Widget template. Okay. Alright, I think that should be fine there. I guess what I can do is work on different gradients there. Yeah, so let's try. Are you wanting to keep with the green and blue theme, or do you want to go with different colors? Like the one that you gave me is a little bit rainbow, it has a little bit of yellow and all that. I think a little bit of reds too. You can switch it up? Okay. Let's try this now. Story of my life, take Going a little bit crazy here. Let's try. Okay, let's try that. Let's bring this on this side. For Fox, we need okay, let's change this to wrong keyboard. Okay. Oh, whoa. Didn't mean to do that. So something drastic like that, would that work?
Every time the Leo.
All right. Okay, so now we have so let's work let's keep the thread. I'm just curious to see how will this look. Might look over in. Let's see. Yeah, hang on. Or is that too crazy? Yeah, let's not do that. What happens if we do this? Ew, okay, that looks cool. Yeah, let's do that. Let's see. Over to this side, bring Foxy Boy there. There we go. Perfect. Forget how good these mashups are. Have you listened to Girl Talk? They do some really good mashups too. No, I have not. You can go ahead and request a song because I think song requests are open for everybody. So you can go ahead and request that. Yeah, to be honest, there was some mashups that were some of the songs that came through, and I was like, oh, well, too late now. So I think it should be fine. I think typically if lots of people were watching, I would probably say no, but I think this could be an exception, so. Oh, the embalm? Okay, then probably, yeah, avoid that one. Yeah, I would like to avoid that one if possible. I'm actually liking this a lot. Yeah, totally. I'm really, really liking this. Really liking this a lot. It looks cool. Dang that. Yep, you did. Oh, I was concentrating, and then they say, "Kang!" I was like, "Ah!" So yeah. That was the plan. Party hard. So okay, schedule media about tech. All right, now we have tip and we should be set with that. Okay. Others to watch or others to follow? Same difference? Yeah, well, you can't really say that when I'm typing it, dude. Just saying. Follow is better. Okay.
That is actually quite cool looking. I'm not gonna lie. It looks pretty cool. Friends could work.
I am a fart nerd.
Yeah. I'm thinking maybe what we could do is we can type follow.
Try this.
Well, if I can. I'm thinking maybe follow works. Oh wait, well, let's try this. Let me try this.
Keyboard again.
See if this maybe works for you.
So people don't get confused with follow as in follow you. It's to follow.
Maybe. Because I don't want it to be smaller than 10 than what it is right now.
We can go with that then. Let me try.
That should be fine. And again, we can while do for this particular case, I will hang on. Let me undo this. I'm going to do this, save it so we can look at this later if need be. Just in case something comes up. So if you don't like how that looks on your stream, you know, I have it all set up. All you have to do is just change the wording. Be fine.
streets of some old ghost town. See, I gave you faith, turned your doubt into hope. Can't deny it.
I need to tell you something.
Lay you drunk into the night. Wanna keep you here, cause you dry my tears.
All right, I think we're set with that. To hear that both of you like it. So okay, that works. Let's get Photoshop back up. I don't want to say changes. I am going to assume that this is going to be for offline. Oh, you have a background? Okay, cool. Okay, so what are you wanting? How are you wanting this to look?
Now
Something like that. That's at 30%. Okay, what's next? That's probably too big. Is it another fox icon that you want, or you just want this one?
Down the boy, Jim, and Lord, and all the song.
can't hear a single word.
The feeling of your skin locked in my head.
Used to be mad love.
Something like that, or do you want one fox and a different? Perfect. Okay. Had a feeling, but I just wanted to make sure. Let's save this, just because, then let's save this, out. Just in case something happens. What does the fox say? Actually, the what does the fox say actually came and won the mashup, so. Alright, what else do you need? You need a banner, okay. You mean Bruce Banner? Ooh. Sorry, that was a little bit late.
Okay,
Okay, give me a second here. Logo, right. Oh, that is, didn't see that. Didn't know that was watermarked.
Myself. Fire gun. All we need is a body and a needle. Popping. better, stronger, power. You're looking for the sky. You're looking for the sky.
gentlemen.
Not sure why the offline is not working, but change my profile picture? Everybody loses it. That's my profile picture. Bleh. Okay, hang on. I wonder. There we go. Wow. I bet I was freaking out Twitch. That is great. That is too good. That's too good. Your offline. Alright, I think that's good. And then you can rearrange it wherever you want, but I think panels are good. Offline is good. I'm not too thrilled about the header, but we can work on that. But hey, Bring Tella, how are you? I saw you streaming earlier. How did that go? Is there anything that... Does that look good? I'm doing well. Just doing some graphic design work for Fox right now. That's very good to hear. Glad to hear it. Looks good? Perfect. Alright. Yeah, just message me your email and I'll send it to you, because I found out that sending graphics like this over Discord does not work. So... Oregon. Okay, nice. I think it's convenient that I have a bot that I can use as a test profile. It's great. Okay. So. There we go. You can close out there. Yeah, always handy to have a tester account. Yeah. Yep. I did that for the BGB so they could see actual hands-on experience of what it looks like, and so. I see you've used a lot of layers. Mind showing me what each layer does? For where? What layers are you talking about, Bring? (Clears throat) Are you talking about the current project I am on right now, or just in general?
Because
that's currently open. Okay, so layer 14 is the Fox, and there what I did was I duplicated a lot of layers because I didn't want to stretch it, the quality here. So I basically duplicated, so that's what most of these layers copies are. It's just, you know, the wood pieces like that. Let's see here. That's wood still. Cunning Fox. Cunning Fox. And then these are just the tiles in the back. And most of this stuff is hidden because of my original, so. So yeah, that's basically the layers there. You don't use a layer, remove the filling and add the stroke on the inside with the pattern as the... No, basically I'm all texture based. So basically I use templates like here. See, I could use a brush or whatnot, but I prefer to use something like this. So then I can have authentic looks. But that's my preference, though. I know what you're talking about, but it loses the quality and all that if you do that way, in my opinion. So basically, I use textures to build everything. You can add images as patterns, by the way. Yeah, mm-hmm. I know. Yep. And again, most of these stuff I've self-taught myself, so I'm pretty sure there are a lot of different tricks that I do not know. So, but yeah, that's basically... if the image is similar to Canvas, of course. Yep. Let's see. You were self-taught too? Nice. Okay. So, M logo will be a little bit later. Will be a little bit later because I want to be a little bit more free with that if you're going the route that I think you're wanting to go. So can't really do that on stream yet. You just need a cam border. Okay, do you want just like a with the pine wood texture border or no? Keep the pine? Alright. Let me see. Keep the pine. I like the whole theme going on here, though. It's pretty neat. Yep. To be honest, it was all Chris's idea. I just basically ran with what his idea was, basically. So. Yep.
mind listening?
Yeah. What am I doing? There we go. I just... Yep, that he does. I'm all caught up. I got to keep it down tonight. I think you should change the size of the foxes, make them a little bigger. Place them on the side of the panel and change the opacity. Which one? Well, actually, we did mix around with it, but that was his idea on the what it looks like, so. Unless he wants to change it. The placing? Well, yeah. See, there are three there on the left side, three on the right side, so. So it was on purpose? I see. Have you considered that on PC you have two or three rows on one row? Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. And depending on how things go, he might need to add on, so currently we have six at the moment, but there might be more. Yeah, it's all good. I knew what you're talking about. Did you want like a little segment above that will show the followers, or you just want the bucks and you will deal with the following segments? Because the box will be a little bit smaller, but we can put a border around it. Because I've seen other streamers that did that way they have their cam, but then follower, most recent follower or slash donator is on the top or bottom left right side. So I wasn't sure if you wanted to do that before I saved. Well, while you're typing away, I'm just gonna change this. You'll deal with the font?
Cool, yo.
Easy for me.
All right, so I think that should finish everything that you need for everything. So you got your cam, you got your widgets, you got your offline, you got your banner, which I'm, to be honest, I'm not quite satisfied with, but it will work for right now until we can figure out how to fill some of that stuff in. But yeah, I think we're good. But I would say this is a really cool look. So. Yeah, see, like that. Need to mull over that one. Yeah, so to save that. Let's see here. Like right here, this is another Twitch graphic that I created. So, yeah, I've done several different things. So they're completely different from each other, which is cool. And then which I'll need to, I want to do an upgrade on what I currently have at the moment. But yeah, there's so much I want to actually upgrade with that. That's a good start when I've, but I'll do upgrade. But yeah. I don't think there's anything else that I need to work on for Cunning Fox, so. Anything else you need? Because logo we need to deal with a little bit later. Can't deal with it tonight. You're set for now? Perfect. Just message me your email and I'll send them to you. I'll probably have to compress them though, because if these are top quality graphics, then you know it's going to take a little, it's going to be a pretty good size folder.
Alright, see you later, Pring. Thanks for dropping by. Have a good night. Okay. Well, I think that will be... Alright, I think that's going to be a stream, guys. That was fun. Yep, I don't think there's anything else I need to do. Because... I'll have to do... Yep, so basically what I'm planning is at the second week of every month is going to be a creative stream. So whether that means doing someone's graphics or doing something creative, as in creating something. I have a few backup plans just in case no one has any graphics for me. So it's going to be something very different for creative that not a lot of people I've been seeing on Twitch use. So it's going to be fun. But have a good night, guys, and talk to you later.